People always want to know the reason for what they consider senseless violence in the hood. I'ma break it down for you.